Hello, this is Drawing 101, and today we're going to learn how to draw Komo'o. Start, we're going to do his head, and we're going to do the large big plate on the top of his head. To do that, we're just going to do just a curve like that. And then another kind of more fleshed out curve on the other end. Like that. Okay, and then about halfway through, this is some more plates come through. Just do a bunch of like circles. Like that. Okay, I have some coming out right here. So those look more like these. And we have some right here. Four of each. And then there's just a couple back here. That's all really you can see them. Alright. So it just looks like that. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit so you can see it. Okay, now we're gonna do the head. So right here. Just gonna kinda do curve down like that. Then it curves up and then like that. Okay, and his mouth. Just another line right here. What we're gonna do for this is curves like this, but then it's part right here, so it goes down, up, over, and then back down, kind of like a diamond shape. Okay, and then we continue the mouth. And it comes up and back down. He has a decorative design right here. Comes out, back in, and goes like that. And his eye, just right here. Let me just draw like that. All right. And then right here comes out his neck. So right here, he has more circle things. So right there. Another one. There's another one. And then a smaller one. Like that. And right here he has two things that look like this. Kind of like shoulder pads. Just come out like that, and then there's some fur like stuff that comes off. Just do a couple spikes. Okay. And he has another one right here. The other side just comes out right here. And the spikes are pretty simple. Just two. Okay, like that. One spike, two spike. And that's all for that. We can come in and we can in little circles. So what you want to do to make it give it more perspective is you want to give him more space in right here than over here. So I'm getting kind of close when I'm making the circle, and then I give him more room right there. Do the same thing over here. Just doing those. Just gonna darken these up. Okay, and then right here he has kind of a heart-shaped. Thing like that. And then a curve. Like that. Okay, and I'm gonna zoom in. If you need to catch up, you can pause the video there. Now we're gonna come in and we're gonna do the upper torso. So, and the arms. So we're gonna start with the arms, because then we can build the torso around the arms. So we're just gonna do more scales. Let's do a scale right there. Scale it here, and as you're doing these, you have to slightly curve them. guess it'll be getting bigger. So draw these. Okay, like that. Then we can add in like some arm. Just going through. Cut. Then we can draw these smaller circles. Okay, I can draw his hand, which is fairly easy because the scales take up most of it. Alright, so this, let's draw a curve right there. That curves back in. It's kind of just like a hill lump, and then his claw is just a curved triangle. That. Okay, then right here we kind of come up. Do just kind of like heel shapes. Like that, and the claws. Draw a triangle in like that. Okay, that looks better. All right. Okay, and then we're gonna draw on the chest. So that comes out right here. Kind of curves up into here. On this chest, there's a little pattern right there, so you're gonna draw a couple lines right there. And then there's a, I don't know what it is. But a lump. And it's just right there. So I'm gonna drop. Okay. Then the other arm comes out right here. And then it kind of bends this. And then this comes out like this. Just a couple straight lines and then we curve them. Chain them right here. And draw kind of a hill right there. It kind of comes up here. picture on the claw. That. Okay, then the hand continues over here. Curves up. We have kind of a that. And right here we have another claw. That, and then the last one. Like that. So we have a couple humps, and then we do the claw out and register line. So then that's how we draw the arm. And then the scales, we have a scale right here, can't really see, and then we have scale right there. And we kind of do something like that where it comes up from one point and separates. Like that. Draw the other side. Right there. Alright, yeah. You can zoom into the arms. Missed anything? Alright. Okay. Next thing, he has more scales. So we're gonna draw that in. It's right here. So draw one. Draw another one. Okay, like that. Right here. We have the leg. Which comes down and I curve back up. And then curve down. Like that. And then that screws into there. Then we have the rear part of the leg, which comes out, curves. And we have this part. And then here we have claw. And a claw. I'm just gonna draw some lines coming up and connect it. And that's how you draw that. Draw a connecting one right there. Now on this side we have the leg, which comes in right here. Right here. Draw a little and draw me. Part like that. And then there's no hassle in drawing any of the toes. Nice, it's all behind there. And then more scale kind of things. These we're just gonna draw humps. And then we have the tail, which comes like that. Right there. Okay. Comes out right there. And right here we have more puppy things. These are going to be in the tail. Kitten right here. Can start drawing in big scales. Four big Okay, now I'm just going to draw. There's a kind of a nose hat, inner circles. Okay, and then we have one last, well, two last, two more. That. That. And this has and that is how you draw a Komo-o. Thank you for watching.